Baltimore County police are investigating a stabbing death in Owings Mills. Officers responded to Reisterstown Road near Dolfield Road for reports of a stabbing. They found a man dead from stab wounds. No word on an arrest, but police say this is believed to be an isolated incident. We're going to bring you the very latest breaking details as soon as we get them.